is a 5.71 inch screen. Next slide, please. Right? It is a beautiful device. Sorry. Nokia 4.2. We're launching in two colors, black and pink sand. It's a superb device, right? It is octa-core, 429 processor. And if you look at it, it's not a glass which is there. It really is what we want to say. So this is a fantastic phone to use. And what I'd like to say on this phone is a differentiated version which you have not talked about before and which you are trying to get. This is a thing which is called, which is not working. Okay. This is called a notification light. What does it do? The notification light, in fact, in all the smartphones from Nokia 3 and above, it will be coming into it. ஒரு நாளைக்கு ஒரு மனிதன் 80 தடவை ஃபோன் எடுத்து பார்க்குறாங்க அதான் வந்திருக்கா அதான் வந்திருக்கா அதான் வந்திருக்கா 80 டைம்ஸ் டேட்டா ஃபார் தட் டு சே திஸ் நோட்டிஃபிகேஷன் லைட் வில் ஹெல்ப் யூ கெட்டிங் இட் ஐ டாக் டு யூ மச் மோர் அபௌட் திஸ் ஸ்டஃப் ரோ அண்ட் நேச்சுரல் பிரீத்திங் லைட் சத்தம் வராது ஒன்றும் வராது இல் பி அ வெரி வெரி வேலை பண்ணிட்டு நைட் தூங்கிட்டு இருப்பீங்க யூ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு கெட் டிஸ்டர்ப் திஸ் நோட்டிஃபிகேஷன் வில் பி த கீப்பிங் த பிக் As I would say is, normally in this sort of things, when it comes on the high end of phones, we are launching it in the low end of phones itself. So, the other part of it, if you have to see, this is what we are trying to talk about in terms of the fact, this is the dedicated Google Assistant button. Google Assistant button, I must say, we want to get milk from when you are coming back, you have to pay the electricity bill, set money automatically. Just voice. People are moving towards it. Google, pay my telephone bill, not pay for it. That's what the key thing we're bringing, low end of devices. Now these are all available in the high end, like your Siri and everything. It is coming in the starting from these phones at a very, very attractive price point what we are trying to offer. So just the button you push on it, everything just keep coming in. And anything for that matter, whether you want to pay the bill or in terms of long air, you want to record, everything is possible with the Google Assistant button. In the way you're looking now, I'll just show you an example. She is from Indonesia. Google, can I make biryani and maripesa naarista? The world is heading towards that stage. This is the innovation. This innovation is what Nokia can offer to you right from starting it for whatever it is. So, this Google Assistance will only make the experience better on a Nokia phone. That is the key thing which you should understand. And if I have to be very specific about what I want to say, the Google Assistant is the best way to get things done. And added to that, you have the HMD part of it, which is us, in terms of Nokia Mobile, what we want to give you the best in terms of experiences. We are excited to bring with Google, excited to work with Google to get it going. One more thing, which is a very new feature on this phone. Face unlock. This feature is available only in products like Apple and everything. It is coming at a very, very attractive. I'm keeping you guessing because I'm going to mention the price to you after a lot of time. There are like enough features lost, I'll tell you the price what.
Launched in India, so we are very proud that Nokia have selected us to launch this product in first time in India, that too in Chennai, by trusting us, trusting our customers. So we are very happy to launch 4.2 in India.